In Fife, where the roads are always bustling, there is a new push to protect pedestrians. Laurel Potter has the latest on the city's campaign to make walking less worrisome.
Fife is shoulder to shoulder with I-5 and Highway 99. Traffic can be tough enough behind the wheel, but even worse if you're on foot, as drivers quickly exit to gas up or get food.
Behind me is the bridge over I-5 at 54th. The sidewalks there don't meet any current standards, and in fact, you have to cross several sections without sidewalk at all just to get between one side of town and the other.
Fife residents shared their worries with city officials. So with funding revenue from its red light photo enforcement program, Fife went to work to make the city more pedestrian friendly. The city is pumping nearly $2.5 million into new sidewalks for some of its busiest streets. Fife also kicked off summer with a pedestrian safety month for drivers, walkers, and even bikers who were taught it's important to wear a properly fitted helmet.
It's level with the eyebrows, it's secure, and that the straps come right below the ear level, and that it's snug underneath the chin.
Police handed out citations for safe behavior.
Get a free ice cream cone?
I'm looking for them wearing their helmets, riding on the sidewalks, being with their parents.
But city leaders know it will take more than a safety campaign and sidewalk improvements to make Fife as pedestrian-friendly as possible. These folks are looking over Fife's long-term city center plans to make traffic flow better and safer for all.
In a more friendly way, and with the city's update of their code, can help create these more people-oriented kind of mixed-use walkable locations, which currently you pretty much have to get everywhere by car.
For Pierce County News, I'm Laurel Potter.
You can learn more about Fife's pedestrian safety improvements on our news magazine, Rainier Country, at 7 p.m. here on PCTV. Or watch it online anytime at piercecountytv.org.